translates to games. And the past 2 years, I haven't really been able to practice that much because of my injuries and all that stuff. So now I've been able to practice consistently for weeks now, which I haven't been able to do. And I can see it on the court in my like physical shape. I'm in a lot better shape than I was. And just like the flow of the game, knowing where to be, and where like who's open, who has the hot hand, just having a feel for it. And yeah, each game it just gets better and better. So